another episode of Lornsword Winter Chronicles right here on HK1990 Gaming. I'm your host, HK1990. So we finished one of their things. Forgot how to do stuff. Okay, there we go. Weapon Crafter Grant, what brings you here? My apprentice and I have been working tirelessly to make and repair weapons for so many warriors. We mainly work with wood, stone, straw, but we also need other goods. Bronze, iron, cured leather. We trade gold ore for those things, and our supply has run out. How come? We extract the yellow ore from two veins to the east, but they are now surrounded by those dry things. They are preparing to attack our camp out there. If they destroy it, they will hold this cove. I understand. We can't let that happen, and it's a good occasion to slay many of them. Alright, so we're going to start by doing the level 1, and see how that goes. The best way to protect the cove? Oh, wait, lead me there right now. I want to establish a strong foothold before they come. The best way to protect the cove, but we won't slay many. The spirits will decide, Crafter Grant. They always do. Alright, I think y'all can hear me now. My microphone's back on. That's my bad. Alright, as I was saying, let's go ahead and get this started. And we're gonna build our first bleed through syllables. Alright, so I've already done this and died a few times. I don't think y'all want to see me all the die attempts. But basically what we got going on here is it's a long-winded defense mission. It's not great. Not great at all. I'm honestly not that big of a fan of it, to be honest with you. Honestly, this game started out kind of fun, but I feel like it's got quite ridiculous. Quite ridiculous. Alright, so basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to let those three buildings and whatever, you know, resource building is there. Basically, they're going to protect their own little areas. I'll come over there and help them. For the most part, they'll be able to do it till, you know, later on. The big challenge comes closer to the end, especially like the last 5 to 10 minutes, when they start throwing out major waves of larger waves. And, then they basically try to attack this, and once you lose your two gold resources, you lose two different spots, so yeah, that becomes a whole thing. So, protecting the two main ways to get in here. And within the 30 minutes, those mines will be bone dry, and we'll lose them, so. And when we lose them, we lose some of the hives, bees, or whatever. Which, the bees do a lot of damage against the ranged guys. So do these little spear people. So. The thing is, I don't think the watchtower makes anybody. Alright, let's go find that place. Oh, here it is. Good little gold source here. Another one over here in this corner that I'm gonna break it. I mean, these guys have guns. I don't know who they are, but they have guns. They suck. Let it. We're not going. I can grab that. That might be useful for later. Thank you. So I believe if we use the tendril evocators or whatever, I believe we get more gold out of it, but less maybe? I don't know. I can try it though. Oh, and this will provide two more food. It's like 500 gold. I don't know if it's worth that much. Honestly, now that I think about it, we don't really need any more gold than we already got. And that would actually help us from losing... Eh? Eh? They take the farm. Oh god, they took the farm, didn't they? Not the farm. Why don't we have, what's going on with my food here? I'm very confused. Very confused. Well, shouldn't have done whatever I did, because now I broke it. How do I go back? Oh. I guess don't do that next time. Maybe do one of them? Not both? Just came from over there, dang it. But you know what? Y'all starting to annoy me. All this bouncing around y'all making me do. Wasting my magic ass. So there's one thing we could use on this. Horde. This doesn't have horde. Horde. This will give us more people too. I should have already done this. I got distracted. It's okay, we're doing it now. Looks like they're having some issues up here. Make little bomb splashes. I just come from up here. Where'd y'all come from? Y'all thought y'all were gonna take me on. I did a lot of work there. They made me shoot a whole energy blast. I may have oversummoned. Just a bit. No match for us, people. People of who I do not know. One dead. Alright. We'll go. Down to 10 minutes. That's a good thing, right? What we got over here? Got bears. Get them bears. Alright, can't destroy this and rebuild it like I really want to because I don't have enough space, which is annoying. Does magic beat guns? Yeah, probably. Came this way. Guns usually definitely beat spears, but these are not beating spears. Then again, the fantasy world. Of course guns don't beat spears in fantasy worlds. If it did, everybody would just have a gun. The guys are getting stronger too. These hooded figures take a lot more hits. Let's see what y'all got over here. Hooded fellows. Oh, lost a building. And wouldn't you know it, it's a ranged person too. Like, the most important one is with the one they lost. I'm also gonna switch out to this attack one. Ooh. Ooh. all of them get stronger now. Oh yeah, we're in the last 5 minutes too. What do you know? They're going after the farm. Me, apparently. We're losing stuff up to the northern area. See what we got here. I'm out of energy because I'm not regaining energy like I was. Yeah, this is literally where I died at last time. That one's not as useful as I thought it would be. That's a lost cause. I'm out of gold. That's perfect. Alright, we just gotta hold out for a minute and a half. Surely we can do that. Surely. I thought I was gonna need the bears. I did not need the bears. Are y'all still? Oh my god, y'all are surviving. That's perfect, dude. Oh, we just need 30 seconds. Oh, we lost another tower. Great. That's fine. It's fine. 22 seconds. Oh, we got 22 seconds. Jesus. Help me. Oh, we got 6 seconds. There's no way they can beat me in 6 seconds. There's just no way. Okay, we got this. We got this, guys. Boom. We win. Oh, we freaking win. That was easy mode. I freaking hated it. That was easy mode, and I freaking hated it. It was terrible. Oh my god. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Victory. Alright, everybody. That's the end of the episode. I've been your host, HK1990. This is HK1990 Gaming with another version, another episode of Lornsword Winter Chronicles. Hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you on the next one where we go ahead and we hit the second level. Yep. Yep, okay. So, see you on the next one.